the one that we are meant to do today. So like right now, one of the challenges I'm having is that here, this angle that we have here, that was meant to put the camera in the screen. So like, because what I'm actually working on now is, for me, there's an angle here. This angle here now. So let me show you, for example, what I have here now is this. We have this as this. We have this as this. Because of the length of this compared to this, and you can only really do this kind of thing. I think this is about 5 or 5 degrees. So, but what I'm actually looking for now, I need to extend this to be longer. So, if I go in detail of extending it to be longer now, it will affect this side. But if it actually has space to it like this, you can see the distance that you need to do this. It's going to be about 6 feet long. So, the angle of this tunnel is higher very well. So this is exactly what I'm saying. Exactly this kind of thing now I did here. But this one is at this angle. So I'm going to put this kind of thing now straight like this. So if I put it straight, I'm going to get this kind of angle now. I'm going to get a very longer angle instead of shorter angle. So once I get this longer angle now, I'm going to get this kind of stuff here. So the angle that is going to cover is going to be the distance is going to be large, so that the tire can come fully and the tire can come fully. So this is exactly what I want to do now. So right now, I'm going to cut this. I'm going to cut this here. I'm going to cut this here. Then I'm going to extend this front to go forward for the that is the only way this can, because this bike is being designed like a normal bike that the function absorber is being attached to the side. So the company is designed it to be for this one. For right now, I'm trying to improve my way to the space like this. So that's one of the things I'm going to do this. So let me